mind for a second. Is it possible to kill someone in San Diego and then drive 2.5 hours up to LA and then do it again?
If you drove a V8 engine with a single plane crankshaft, 80 miles per hour in good traffic, you took the I-5 to the 405 to the 10 East, got off in La Cienega, went right on Washington north on Vermont, and then snuck up Selma's in the back alley, you could do it in 1 hour 42 minutes and still have time for tacos.
Wow. Yeah.